focus on this light that's on the side of the animal. So if you're too far away, you can see a very large illumination circle. If you're too close, it's also too large, but what you really want is that nice small dot right on the front of the pupil.